Hi, my name is Randy Scott, founder of Enjoy Your Ride. I am here in Seversville, Tennessee, just outside of Pigeon Forge. And this is the NASCAR Cafe, or was the NASCAR Cafe. It's kind of a time capsule now. It closed in, let me see here, closed in May 31st, 2006. You can buy it right now for $7,600,000. Fully stocked, still has all the amenities, kitchen stuff. Thousands of people pass by today. Do you hear it? At one time, somebody would park right in this spot, right here, with their family, and run on in, spend around $80 to $90 on dinner for their entire family. And now it's here since 2006. This is Enjoy Your Ride Abandoned Amusement. Came across this the other day while riding the bike, and thought it was pretty interesting how it was kind of just forgotten about. And I'm kind of a sucker for all that, you know, what once used to be like abandoned malls and whatnot. I'm going to be doing quite a bit more of destinations like this, along with active destinations. It's a 29,000 square foot building. I'm not going to get too nerdy on you. There wasn't a Wikipedia about it, but I did my little research. The employees showed up on May 31st, 2006, and the doors were closed, and there was a manager handing checks for their last day. The rest of this video is just gonna be not me talking with my Bob Barker mic, which I purchased on eBay. Hopefully it becomes iconic to these videos. We'll see what happens. You should spay and pet your neuter. See, that's why I'm not Bob Barker. You should spay and neuter your pets. It's very hot out here, and I had to set all this up. The best times win, NASCAR Cafe, Seversville, in Tennessee, not Indiana. This is Enjoy Your Ride, Abandoned Amusement.
I'm watching you.